A wrongfully convicted Chicago man loses a lawsuit against the police officers who arrested him. Jerry Miller spent 25 years behind bars before being released from prison back in 2007. A judge pardoned Miller after DNA evidence cleared him in a 1981 raid. Miller accused the police of framing him, and he sued. Well, yesterday, a judge ruled in favor of the police, saying they had probable cause to arrest Miller because he matched the suspect's description.